What is up, guys? Spencer TV back here with another video, and today I'm with the squad on Goldcrest Valley map. And today what we're going to be doing, guys, is we're going to be hauling, as you can see, these cop cars that I actually used in one of my videos in the past. I used the cop car as an example on how to download mods, but anyway, we're going to be using this Victoria cop car and these super nice Audis. These are our, yes, I forget what they're, yeah, they're R8s. Okay, yeah, they're R8s, and we're going to be putting them, we're going to be putting the cop cars on the trailer and stuff and delivering it to the police department and also the super nice luxury cars. And also we're going to be using the Ford Built Tough. I don't know why I would say Ford Built Tough. I guess because it's on the back on the flatbed. But anyway, we're going to be using these to haul as well and tow the trailer. So hope you guys like this video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up. Make sure to smash that like button. And also, we are about to hit 20K subs. So if you guys have not subscribed yet, please make sure to do that. And that will that'll make you able to enter the giveaway correctly once I do get the giveaway up and going. So if you want to get a head start on that, just make sure you guys subscribe. And hope you guys like this video. The police car, there's one that's really fast. I got the upgrade on it. I don't know.
Where's Fast Baby at?
It's one of the six, I guess.
I gotcha. Oh, dude, should we do a police chase?
Okay, yeah.
Let us know if you guys want some, like, police videos, some funny videos. I know we're planning on doing a hide-and-seek video. I think that would be sweet. But, yeah, we're just planning to do a lot of things. So, Spence?
So let's just go back. We'll do that later. Let's get things started to get loaded up.
Police car is so slow. And can you even hear the engine? I can't even hear the engine.
No, man. I can't hear it either.
I can barely hear it. It's just so quiet. We just drove right through him. Police car just hit a... Dude, and so, okay, we're going to get loaded up.
Okay, I'm hopping in here.
Wait, what are you doing? You hooking up to that?
I'm hooking up, yeah.
No, don't.
I'll show you what I'm doing.
I'll show you what I'm planning to do.
Okay.
I'm planning to load this up and then hook up to it, so that way we can haul one more police car.
True.
Because if we start hooking up, we can't load anything
up. Should I put an Audi or a police car in there? What should I do?
Shoot, we got a lock load. What's that?
Should I put an Audi or a police car? Here, I'll hop in.
Oh, shoot. Okay.
There
you go. You on? Keep going.
There.
And let's lock that load. Okay, hopefully it's locked somewhat. Okay, it's not really locked, but whatever. It should stay.
Yeah. Hopefully. I've done that before. It stays on pretty easily.
Okay, sweet. And we were going to do a repo video before this, but we decided not to. We decided to do some delivery service. And so we're going to back up right... Oh, gosh, don't go too far. Okay, here we go. Back up to this, baby. And, oh, shoot. Gosh, we're going everywhere. Okay, here we go. Oh, my gosh. Keep going the wrong way. There we go. Connected. Sweet. We can lift this as high as we want. Could go right through the...
Well, Grant, look at this. Look at the audience just levitating. Look at the R8. Look at that. And then when I hop in, it goes down. Jeez, I didn't know I weighed that much. Okay.
The Audi?
Yeah, never mind. You had to see it to believe it.
Oh, shoot, I didn't get to see it. Okay, and so now we're going to load up all these police cars. If we can all fit them on, Spence will be able to fit it on.
Okay, so I'm not sure.
All the links are going to be below in the description for you guys. So we should be good. And, oh, yeah, we're going to have enough room, dude. Trust me.
Okay, yeah. I love the lights on this, too, but they don't flash. Yeah, go two by each side.
There we go. Dude, we're going to be able to fit a lot of police cars.
Yeah, maybe I should buy more. How many did they want? They just said fill the trailer. I think they just said to fill the trailer.
Okay. Police department got some money, man.
They got some money, those taxpayers.
They arrested some drug dealers, you know where they get the money, man. Okay. And we're just loading her up right there. Sweet. That's probably good.
We probably should have thought about this, Grant.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my.
Yeah, we probably should have thought ahead of it. Oh my, dude, that was a
That was a rookie mistake.
Oh, dude. Okay.
This must be our first day or something.
Oh. We got back these babies. Oh, okay. That's definitely the fast car. You're flying through there.
Yeah.
Okay, let's lower that, and then we can load up. So if you want to jump in there, lower that down.
Am I able to?
Yep. Yeah, hit G. If you hit G, it should go.
Hit G?
No. G. Dude, everything's purple. It's like the lights of these cars or something. I don't know. Somebody must have their lights on.
Weird.
Hit G and then hit X.
Okay, just wait. Unlock load.
Oh, shoot. Maybe you can't because...
I got it. There we go.
Got it? Okay. I was going to say, the lock load is X, which I don't know. Okay, here we go. We're gonna load these babies up now. Oh, dude, are they gonna be able to make it over that?
Just come floor. On, keep going. Oh, yeah.
It's like a little,
So this is a fast one. Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, yours goes crazy fast. Okay, there we go. We're loaded up. And Spencer's pulling that one up. So I'm gonna get in one of these, load her up. Police station's gonna be happy. Hopefully,
yeah, they're gonna be super happy. Cars, man. Hopefully what?
Hopefully we don't dump any of these police cars off the
How
side.
How can we get stuck right there?
I don't know. We gotta go faster, it looks like. Come on, get over there. Oh my gosh, we keep getting stuck. There we go. Oh shit, we just about to know we're with the police car. Dude, there is one sleeper car out of these, man. The sleeper is gonna get them. Somebody's trying to run from them.
Oh, true. Yeah, they're gonna. Yeah, the one car, I upgraded the engine. It was the upgrade number 2, the highest you could get. And I think the horsepower was like 300 or something.
Jeez.
Yeah. You want me to buy more?
These Crown Vics have V8s in them. And so these cars are pretty fast, actually. You can buy these used pretty cheap. Little car. I know. There's been a couple, like, auto YouTubers who have bought, like, cars like these. I think there's a guy that just, like, works on cars like these. Old police cars and stuff. And they're actually pretty fast. I mean, obviously, they're police cars. That would be somewhat fast.
Yeah. How many do you want me to buy? 3?
One more. And you should be... There you go. Should be good. Got enough for them.
Okay.
And, oh, dude, those lights never, like, turn off or anything, but whatever. Oh, okay, this one's got a lot of power. Did you?
Yeah, I upgraded them all.
I was going to say, we should do, like, we should put these in our derby. In our,
Oh, true, yeah. Because they're, like, uniform cars. Yeah, cars. I see what you're saying. I feel you. I like that idea.
One more go, and then we got to go drop these off and then deliver Audis, the luxury.
Beat ya.
Delivery service. Gosh, Donna Spencer.
Beat
you. Oh, shoot, hey, he's going to run over me. And... Throw that baby up there. Throw that baby. There we go. Okay, now we're going to get in the F-350. Going to put that ramp up.
What are we doing with those R8s?
Dude, look at this, man. These colors look sweet. I love it. It's like the purple themed. That looks awesome.
Hey, Grant, your gate's not up all the way.
Oh, shoot. There we go. Dude, that looks awesome.
Yeah,
dude.
I love the light that they give off.
Take a picture.
It looks like we're on a party trailer.
Take a picture.
Okay.
There we go. Sweet. We got a picture of a load for our delivery service. We're going to throw that on our Instagram. How about?
There you go. Our delivery service.
So, Spencer? Oh, I guess. Are you going to deliver that Audi? Because we got 3 Audis delivered. So, by the time I get back. You deliver the Audi to Jimmy.
Okay. Yep.
Lori and Craig will get the other 2 Audis. I mean, they're the same. So, it doesn't really matter. I don't think. They didn't customize them at all, so
okay.
Good.
Sounds good.
Okay, where are we gonna, dude? Okay, this is good. Oh, actually, we can back up. Oh, maybe not. We can't back up. This is gonna be tough. Done right now. Let's test my backing skills.
Okay, what? Jim's is yeah, Jimmy.
Jimmy's, yeah.
It's right.
Yeah, Jimmy.
Yeah, his house is really nice too.
I was gonna say, dude, Jimmy.
He's got some money, boy. He's got some money.
He's got some money stacked up.
He's not home right now. I might have to drift in his driveway.
Yeah. Do you know the directions to the police department, man?
I do not. No. I'm not good with directions.
This might not be good. We're gonna get lost going to the police department.
Look on your map.
Oh yeah.
Remember where it's at?
Yeah, I think I remember.
I might have just drifted in his yard and kind of made some marks.
It's luxury delivery, man.
True.
We can't screw this one up. We need Jimmy as a future customer.
All right. No more drifting in customers' lawns.
Gosh, Spencer. Okay, and we are at the police department. It actually wasn't that far of a drive. Okay. Oh, dude, this thing is wild. Okay, we got to load all of these police cars. Should we pull, like, behind? Look, they got everything out front. That looks like a police building, too. Oh, my gosh. Holy crap.
What? What do you do? Yeah, that trailer's kind of hard to operate. It's so wide.
No, the car just went... I guess I wasn't watching, but the car just went... No, it hit the truck. It didn't even hit the trailer. It hit the truck straight on. Okay,
we're
going to turn around this car. This is going to be weird. Okay, we're going right through the lawn. We're going right through somebody's lawn. Whatever. Hey, we're technically with the police now. We're friends with the police.
That's true. I'll be able to speed and drift in town now.
Oh,
I like it.
TV is
I like it a lot. There we go.
Okay.
We got that in there.
And so we got to go. Shoot, how is this going to work? Okay, we'll pull up on this street. We'll kind of just swing around the block and we'll. Okay, here we go. Come on, F-350. Can't even pull this heavy load up here.
Yeah, the F-350 does not have that much power. Yeah. It's honestly, yeah.
This looks sweet, though. Dude, our load we got right here.
Oh, you can drift in these things? I just drifted around the corner.
In what?
In the F-350.
Really?
Yeah.
How good was it? I gotta see that, man. I gotta see that.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. Watch.
Okay.
See how it kind of just spins out?
Yeah, I see that back end just throws around. There we go. Dude. Is that Jimmy's Audi?
No, that's what's her name? I forget. The one girl. That's all right.
Lori?
Hey, that's all right.
Oh, it's Lori?
They won't know.
Was it Lori or Lisa? We got a couple different customers.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me get that.
Spence, we can't, I know. We can't do business like that, man.
Hey, they won't know. Do you see any scratches? I don't see any scratches. That looks like a positive delivery to me.
Okay. Help me unload all these police cars.
Okay. It would take you forever.
Oh, dude. I wanted to see these things drift. We probably should be drifting with the new police cars, but whatever. And so
you gotta break in the tires. You gotta get the rubber burning.
True. We're just helping him out, you know?
Yeah.
We went into the trailer. Oh, no, that's not good. We just went flying into the trailer. Okay, we are gonna pull up here, and we're gonna take a left. And, oh, shoot. They don't have any really good parking for their police cars besides inside the building. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's put them on the street.
I might have just hit a pole, but that's all right. That's okay, why they got the cow pushers on the front. Where are you at? Where are we parking?
We're just gonna put them on the street.
Okay.
Oh shoot! I cannot. Yeah, I cannot. Okay. There we have Spencer's parking right in front of me. Oh shoot, dude! These things just like it's tough to use them. Like the throttle is weird.
It's like they go right when you click on it, and then they don't go the 3 seconds after.
Exactly. It's
and
like,
they like break. Yeah, it's weird.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you get the back one. I'll get the front one.
Oh shoot! I
always spawn up top. Yeah.
I was going to say, I keep doing that too, and it's like, what the
heck? A way to do it is to crouch. Yeah.
Oh, dude, those tires were burning rubber. Dude, this thing. Oh, shoot. Oh, dude.
My bad. My bad.
Okay, and we're just going to go around them a little bit. Oh, cut in front of them. There we go. Dude, we should race with these things. We should go to the... Oh, gosh, we're running into poles. These things are tough to drive.
They are.
We should go to the Monster Jam track. Race these cars. That'd be sweet.
Or a demolition derby.
Oh, we can we can do so much with
watch
this.
Watch this parallel parking.
Let's test her out.
So you want to get mirror to mirror, and then crank it all the way until your mirror is in there.
Oh, there we go.
And then
go,
crank it the
go,
other way.
Go.
Oh, we hit the curb.
Oh, Spencer, man.
I know that was kind of bad. What the heck? It should be easy.
It actually looked pretty good. It actually looked pretty good from my view a little bit.
Yeah.
And so okay, now we gotta lower that deck to get those. This trailer is awesome for like hauling.
Oh, we have to what?
Oh my gosh. What the heck?
What did you say? I didn't hear you. You said, oh, we had to lower the deck. Okay. I didn't hear you there.
Oh gosh. One of those. Oh, there we go. Okay, we're good. I thought it was going to go off the side or something. We are going to get in police car now, and Spencer already got one of them off. But
I love how when we park these, they literally like illuminate the whole entire sidewalk with cool like purple.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with them. If it's the lights. Wait, once you turn the lights on, the purple goes away. Or is it still there? I don't know. I think it's still there. Oh, shoot. We got to get around this car. Oh, they just went into me. You are going to get arrested, car. What the heck? Okay.
Yeah,
we're
going to
pull
all
the way up here. Drop off all of these cop cars. Okay, here we go. Oh, gosh. We just hit this. We just sideswiped one. Okay, let's pull in back a little bit.
Oops.
Turn the wheel. Oh, gosh. Just hit it again. Okay. Oops. Keep going. There we go. Okay, sweet.
Okay, there's two more left.
Get off. Oh, there's two more? Okay, gosh.
Yeah.
Gotta jog all the way back there. And then, how many Audis are there to... Oh, what the
heck? What happened?
I don't know. It's like a car just hit you or something. I don't know.
That's weird. I don't know. Maybe it was because I just hopped in Florida. I don't know. Yeah, like the dolly's getting messed up. Okay.
Trying to hook the dolly.
There we go. We are parked.
Got that unhooked.
Let's hop in here. Give this the old... Oh, wrong thing. I'm going to go deliver this Audi. We have one more left of the shop.
Okay, I can go deliver that Audi.
I believe so.
What the heck? This is weird how this is working. Okay.
Oh, come on. Right when I was about to pull out, there had to be a car. And it has
to... Oh, shoot. Do not hit that dolly. This is kind of tough. I'm in a tight position. You hit another car, Spencer?
The Audi might have just fell off.
What the heck?
Yeah, because there's a car in my way, so I had to go off-road, and you know how it is. You know how
it's fine. Dude, look at all these police cars. Okay, and then now we're just gonna fit in here. Perfect. We'll do a little parallel parking.
It looks
like
sweet. Center. Like I'm up here crouched, and you can like.
Tell me how my parallel parking is, man.
Okay.
I'm running on the wheel. I remember from driver's ed.
So crank it. Keep going back. Now just go back. No, straight back. And now crank it the other way.
Are we gonna fit in here? Look how close this is. Squad.
You should have cranked it.
He's going over the curb.
Earlier.
He's going over the curb. Shoot. Okay, we're gonna go like all the way over the curb. It's a police car. Whatever. They fly through fences and go over curbs.
That's true.
Okay, there we go. Got that one, and now we need to take the trailer back. We need to load the Audi up, so we're gonna throw this baby up there, put her back, attach to the dolly, take the trailer back. Spence, what are you doing now?
I'm trying to get my second delivery here, and we're up. We got the Audi on the trailer after two attempts here by the police station. Okay, it's on, but for some reason, Grant, when you some of the cars. Like, you ride it up onto the flatbed, and then you pull the flatbed down, and the car, like, stays in position.
Really?
Yeah, I think a person has to be, like, in the car, like...
Holy lag.
Yeah. What did you lag from? Oh, just driving.
I don't know. You must have bought something, or somebody must have bought something.
No, I didn't do nothing.
Oh, okay. And, okay, we're back. I need to load up that Audi. Should be good. And we're just gonna attach it. Where are we gonna attach it at?
And...
Here we go.
Take a right.
This goes to Craig, right? This Audi?
Was it Craig?
I think it was Craig.
Okay. Well, Craig, so you know Craig from the past years, he's just not too friendly of a guy. You know, some people, when they get a lot of money, they just, you know.
Duck away, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Okay, oh, shoot. We got to back this baby up. These Audis are quick. Holy crap, those tires just spin like crazy. Okay, we got to drift Craig's Audi a little bit, man. We got to test these out. We don't get a chance to drive these. Look at these things whip around. Oh, my gosh. Look here. Oh, my. Okay, back her up. All right, and let's load her out now. Holy crap, this thing has a lot of power. Can you hear the Audi at all, Spencer?
No, I've never been able to hear the Audi every single time we've ever used it. The Fords that we're using are super loud, but yeah, the Audis are not. I don't know why that is. I guess it's just the mod itself. Okay, where am I going?
I gotcha. Okay, so we're just gonna pull this Audi up. Come on, scooch up a little bit, and then we gotta kind of just go with it. It's kind of weird how the load locks on this trailer, but it does lock eventually.
Are you taking the big trailer to haul that?
No.
Okay,
no,
I was just gonna say.
That's stupid, man. Okay. There we go, and we got her locked.
Yeah, this baby drifts. I was just drifting there. Oh, my bad.
Oh, shoot. Just went into me. Spencer TV. Okay, make sure we turn on the beacons, man.
Oh, jeez. I always forget to do that. There we go.
Okay, we brought it. We should have looked for cars there. And we got to go all the way down here to get to Craig's house. It looks like Spencer TV's in a rear view mirror.
Okay, I'm drafting behind you.
Any other cars, or we're good, man?
I think we're good. I'm just going to fall behind you. Make sure the coast is clear. We got heavy load ahead, you know, just cautioning off, flagging off.
I got you. Oh, shoot. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, slow down. Oh, we're going everywhere. Okay.
You know, the best way to stop quickly is just to hit a pole. You know, there was their house back there. See, watch this. Watch.
That's not a bad idea. I mean,
boom.
It is probably the fastest way to stop.
Yeah. It's just instant. You might fly through the windshield, but, you know, that's part of the experience.
You could probably get the car in park, too. You know?
Oh, you can put the car in park in Farm Simulator?
Yeah.
I did not... Wait, what button is it?
P.
No, it's not. Grant,
And so we got to drop off... Oh, shoot! Hey, we almost hit a pole. Okay, here we go. Back her on up. And Spence, okay. Business is done for the day. Are you down to play some basketball?
Yeah, let's ball.
My car's going so slow in reverse. I don't know why. Okay, we got our lights on. We're good. We're just going to take up this whole street. Back her off, boy. There we go. Go. Load up for... Holy crap, Spencer. He's going AM. Okay, 1v1 me for the finale of the video. Oh, shoot. Are we going to get around this car? Spencer, you ready? 1v1.
Okay. Where you at, bruh?
Oh, shoot. I think I'm a little laggy. I think...
Really?
I'm a little laggy.
Okay, 1v1. Where's the ball? It's right here.
Shoot.
Oh, you can actually grab it, Grant.
Yeah, you can grab it and toss it in the hoop, man.
Oh, I made it! I made it!
Yeah, you've never played basketball?
I've never played basketball.
The ball's like floating.
Okay, three-pointer, we're here. No, let's go free throw. We need to warm up a bit.
Yeah. We'll do a free throw contest. That's
what
we'll do.
Okay, I just shot it over.
Okay, you ready?
Hey, three-pointer, not three throw.
Fine.
Okay.
I can't. Am I on the three-point line? It's kind of hard to tell because...
Okay, here I go.
Okay,
here's my shot.
Okay, go. Shooter.
Miss.
Oh, Spencer. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, come on. Come on, squad. If I make this, video's over right now. We're cutting it right when the ball goes through the net. Here we go. Oh, shoot. I threw it over.
Here's mine.
Gosh. Thought I had it. Okay.
Hit rim. Front of rim.
Make or miss. Oh, miss. Shoot, these balls are kind of hard to grab. Okay, here we go. Last shot. I was trying to do half quarters the other time.
Shoot it.
Yeah,
oh, it's in.
Yeah, baby.
I made mine, too. All right, guys, this is the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed. This was actually a really fun video to make, and I did not know that you could actually shoot these basketballs, so that's really cool. Let's make a three-pointer to end this video. Oh, I thought I almost banked it in. But anyway, hope you guys like this video. Make sure to subscribe to the giveaway is not official yet, but I know that to enter the giveaway, you at least have subscribed to me so far. But yeah, I'm not sure until we hit 20K. So that's the plan, and I will not be live streaming this weekend. I have a dance this weekend for high school, and so I won't be attending. I won't be doing the live stream. So sorry about that, guys. But anyway, have a great day, and I'll see you in the next one.